She's the star of one of the newest shows in Vegas, Centerfolds of Magic at the Plaza. Thank you. The show is a blend of illusions, contemporary choreography, and comedy.
That's right. Here with the sexy details, Taya Parker and Jonathan Scott from Barter Exchange Television.
Good morning, Sean. Good morning, Doug.
Good morning,
Las Vegas.
Well, what's going on? Let's talk about this show, because I've been hearing a lot of buzz about the show. You perform with four other female magicians in the show, right?
Yes, we are four female magicians, me and a Joe. So Joe Trammell is our comedian.
Okay.
So it's a wild crew. I don't know if you've ever seen Joe's comedy, but if you do, he fits in nicely. So definitely our personality.
And you guys take on a Houdini-esque trick on the show also?
We do. We do the famous water substitution trick. So I don't want to reveal too much, but I am involved in that one. So
is it a death-defying act?
It is death.
It's very cool.
Very dramatic.
So the show's called The Centerfolds of Magic. Have we ever seen anything like this before? I don't think I've ever seen anything like this.
I don't think so. I've never seen anything like it. It's really cool because magic's been done before, you know, the topless reviews and the sexy girl shows have been done before. So I think it was a really cool blend of both worlds.
Yeah.
So it could have been done wrong, but we did it right. So mm-hmm. I think we have a winner here.
That's
awesome.
Great. And then you also have disappearing zombies, some great music as well in the show. Tell us about this.
All of our music is current. It's up to date. A lot of shows, you know, they default to like the same classic music. We were very adamant about wanting cutting edge, like it's stuff that you'd turn on your radio and you'd hear right now. So
mm-hmm.
it's very current. It's very fresh. Sort of like the whole concept of what we're doing. So we just went with it. It's really interesting. It's a fun show.
I want to see the magic of your eyes on camera one right now. Look into camera one, and you tell them why they must see the show.
You must see the show, first of all, because I'm in it.
Oh, there's one.
That's the best reason.
Because it's very unique. It's a great show. It's great talent. We have a lot of people that are involved that just pulled together this amazing vision. You're going to see magic like you've never seen it before. You're going to see, from the beginning opening number till the end, it keeps moving. It doesn't get slow. It doesn't get stale. It just keeps you in the entire time.
Magic
has never looked
so beautiful.
Do you have a local special as well?
We do. They change regularly, but, you know, obviously you can go to any of your ticket vendors. Go to the Plaza website. They have ticket specials running there, as well as you can check out centerfoldsofmagic.com.
Awesome.
So they will have, you know, perks and specials, and I'm sure we'll do some kind of Cinco de Mayo.
Well, there's a special for $15. $15 for locals with a Nevada ID.
Yeah.
Very
so
nice.
That's a great
okay.
deal, and you are amazing in the show. You really are. You're so confident.
Are you just saying that because I'm here?
Yes, I am. No, you're
He's
really
gonna
terrific.
Say something
you're
else.
Very
I'm
confident, and you do the magic, and you're a great MC.
Jonathan,
you did a great job.
What's happening over at the Plaza?
Well, the Plaza, you know, in addition to the opening of Centerfolds of Magic, the Plaza and Hotel and Casino presents Cinco de Drinco, which is my favorite title for anything going on, and it's free shots of tequila from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. tonight and Saturday. So stop by the Plaza and get your tickets for Centerfolds of Magic, and make sure and say hi to Taya after the show, because you do a meet and greet, which is awesome, and take pictures with everybody. So stop by the Plaza. Next up, you know, actually I've got something for you, Taya.
That's right.
This is, you know, I didn't get to give them to you for opening night, but this is from Robert's Florist on West Sahara, so there's some roses for you. Thank you for being here with us this morning. There's that pageant wave. Robert's Florist on West Sahara specializes in weddings, anniversaries, birthdays, and of course, Mother's Day specials right now. So Robert's Florist offers 24/7 delivery on behalf of Robert's Florist. We have this great centerfold right here on the table that Robert's put together for us yesterday.
It's gorgeous.
I don't know if the camera can pick up on
you. Just call that a centerfold?
I've got centerfold. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
You really liked the
What
show.
Did I say? Centerpiece?
I called it a centerfold.
Centerpiece, centerfold. Make your Mother's Day flowers reservations now. Call Robert's Florist at 702-648-0098 or go to their website, robertsfloristvegas.com. More than half of the visitors to Las Vegas are going downtown, and you should too. The D Hotel and Casino presents four great shows. The first family of musical comedy, the Shintas, are in full swing with brothers Frankie, Joey, and almost brother Pete, entertaining everyone from Detroit to their hometown in Buffalo and all their friends here in Las Vegas. The Shintas are a legendary act. You've got to see the Shintas. And our friend Robert Nash is in Rack and Roll, again with five beautiful dancers around him. Great reviews for Joe Vaccari's Andiamo Italian Steakhouse. There's a fixed-price dinner show package with the Shintas. Make a night out of it at the remodeled D Hotel. The LVH Hotel and Casino is celebrating Cinco de Mayo, oh my, with 50% off on food and drink at Vince Neil's Tatuado Cantina. I'm probably saying Tatuado wrong, but the LVH is the place for entertainment, starting with Jimmy Stewart and Friends, starring our friend Rich Little. It's an amazing show with Rich Little bringing back the memories of all the great Hollywood legends. If you love Elvis, the King Lives at the LVH Hotel and Casino, starring Trent Carlini. Trent's the number one Elvis tribute in the world. Thanks to flamenco guitarist Esteban and his daughter, Teresa Joy, for last week. $250,000 Bandit Bingo Cool by the Pool is open tonight. Two-for-one drink specials, relaxing music, Clint Holmes at the Smith Center. Eat well, party hard, first Friday. See you in the Arts District. Taya, thank you. I'm all out of breath.
Oh, Taya, it was great having
Taya,
you.
Taya, congratulations on your new show.
Thank you very much. I hope you guys come and join us.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. To learn more about Barter Exchange Television, check out the website on your screen. Jonathan is also on Facebook.
Jonathan never bought me flowers. Right now, caller 13 going to win four
tickets. You're not a girl, are you?
Four tickets to Centerfold Magic over at the Plaza. Our number is 876-1301. You're going to win four tickets. Again, 876-1301. Good luck to you.